you want me to do? Tuck you in and get you your teddy? Now come on, get moving. You still have the explosives on you?
Yeah, and I've improved them with my own special recipe.
Oh, I see. You two, you know what to do. Careful with this one, Mason. Get your leg over and pull yourself up. That's a Stuka incoming.
Damn the planes were meant to blow up.
Yeah, that's them all right. Right, watch your head here. Last thing I need is you bleeding all over the place.
Have you been here before? Do you know where we're going?
Oh yeah, I come here all the time. I bring the missus along sometimes.
So that's a no then, is it? You don't know where we're going.
Listen, this job requires a certain amount of think on your feet. Do you understand?
Right. Yeah. Right.
Don't make me come over there and get you, son.
Looks like a load of barrels.
You know, I won't try using them for cover. You never know what's inside.
Looks like lots of rubbish. Maybe an alarm.
Yeah, probably a radio too. Now it's going to be best to watch out for both because we don't need more enemies showing up.
Looks like a squad over there. I can see the airstrip. It's a long way off, though.
Are you sure about these bombs of yours?
These safe pack of specials. They'll blow this place to pieces, mate. Don't you worry. Or if I get caught, though, you're just going to piss off and leave me, eh? Get all the glory yourself.
Glory? There ain't no fucking glory, son. Now, listen to me. Carefully. I'm going to put my bombs on those planes over there. And you are going to put yours on them there.
Yeah, right,
do not get caught. I'll be waiting for you at the meeting point.
I'm on it.
No time to waste, son. Down you go.
Easy, easy. Whoa.
You horrible bastard, Mason. Fuck this for a game of soldiers.
Thank you. guns. Ach herrje, ihr habt ja meine Muschi noch gar nicht gesehen.